Hello from Top Banana Antiques in Tetbury. www.topbananaantiques.com. What is today's item? Well, it looks a bit like a... I'm not sure what. It looks a bit like a potato peeler. You notice it's got four quite sharp points in there. And a screw is actually not... It's in silver plates. Sometimes they come with silver handles. It's actually not an early Victorian instrument of torture. It's actually for holding ham or lamb shanks. So traditionally in the old days, ham, primarily for slicing, came rather than a pre-packed plastic pack, came on the bone. And you would undo this screw, secure it firmly around the bone of the ham or hock, and then this would then facilitate the carving of the meat. Useful item, available from Top Banana for about 45 quid. Nice present for the man who's got everything.